This is an excerpt from the Illuminatus trilogy by Robert Shea and Robert Anton Wilson. The priests monopolized the medium of exchange and were able to extract interest for lending it. They also monopolized the land, extracted tribute for renting it. It was the beginning of what we laughingly call civilization, which has always rested on rent and interest, the old Babylonian con. Please subscribe to Friendly Frog Press for more exciting excerpts.